We will be improvising. Was this stuff on the box when I first did this mission? Because I never saw any of this stuff.
I don't think all of it was, because it gives you a particular set of things for it.
There's a gun, I don't really want the guns.
I know what I think we should both try to do at one point.
What is this?
We should do a concurrent run together of Bloodborne or Dark Souls or something next week.
We should. Dark Souls, we couldn't finish Dark Souls 2.
Well, that's the thing with that though, is we're like halfway through it.
Yeah, well, we're more than halfway through it.
Yeah, exactly. We're stuck on two DLCs.
My question is, for this game, why is the get up button not the same as the crouch button?
I don't know.
Is it just me, or is it usually the same in video games?
Usually, I'd say, yeah.
Okay. Now, are you watching?
And I'm currently rallying, but it's something for me to watch later, basically.
Okay.
Like I said, it's a series I'm interested in seeing because I enjoy the game.
Ride like this, be a shame.
And I enjoyed it thoroughly enough to see how you approach things differently. It'd be interesting. There's many ways to approach each mission.
Not sure. Isn't it? Join the crew. Challenge completed.
But I'm not going to stream Dirt Rally until I get to the Masters.
No.
I've already done the Masters of the Rallycross, but I'll do that again for streaming purposes, because I like doing the Rallycross.
Okay.
And then I'll do like the full, because it's like full stages, full rally lengths and stuff for the Masters, which is also on the hardest difficulty.
I'm warning you, mister.
So.
Don't say I didn't warn you. Nice uniform, but it's not yours. Think I'm retarded?
Hey. Definitely, I do think I'm retarded.
Can anyone please help me? I need help here.
Goddamn. Goddamn. Unconscious.
You all right, man?
I think something being hunted. This is not going on?
Is someone hurt?
No!
I got you.
Hey! I don't think you should be doing that.
Not so tough now, are you, buddy? Huh?
I'm a fake surrender. Oh no, I'm not. Defense.
Look below deck now.
Get shot. That didn't go well either.
My proudest thing about that game is getting through it with only killing the targets.
Yeah. Did you do this story? Because this game has like the worst menu I've ever seen in my life.
It's because there's the story, which you play through, but then there's also like little challenge mission versions in each map, which give you specific different things like escalations. Then there's like also little extra other stuff as well, like there's the PlayStation exclusive missions. And then a couple of the maps also have like the bonus summer mission packs, which are really quite fun as well.
Alright.
So it's just like, just always click on the story ones.
If you're just it took me a while to actually find the story ones.
Yeah.
This is just exploring a map.
But yeah, in the Italy mission and the Morocco mission, there are like little summer bonus ones, which are pretty cool to do.
Oh. So sorry for this guy, can he get chewed all the time?
As well as I hoped. My stream will literally just be me restarting a lot. I do it. I'm not even in the quickest fucking cars yet either. Ride like this,
Ryan hasn't yet seen my embarrassing failure in the Super Dungeon.
I haven't seen you before.
Oh, what, you're doing exactly the same thing as him?
No. Failing in the same place twice.
Come out, oh, yeah. Please.
The falling down the hole and then explaining to me what hole you fell down and then proceeding to show me how, what happened again.
I didn't do it on purpose.
I know you didn't, but it was worth it.
Aha, I've picked up your poison. It was worth it. Well, glad it's worth it here.
The art.
What are all my challenges? With remote explosives.
The challenges will tend to give you a clue as to which ways to kill the guy.
Yeah, I've got
the
my
signature
rat.
Ones are normally ones that look like accidents.
Yeah, I've got my rat poison. Place a weapon and have a guard find it.
I'll curate if you're in that area where there's a rat poison, there should also be a crew uniform.
Yeah, I found that. I found that. It's cool. How do I activate my detective mode?
Your Batman detective mode.
The Batman detective mode. Which we shouldn't have. But... Poison the wine. Poison a glass of wine. I feel like this is a mistake. So now I have to get the guy to this particular bar.
Or you wait and see what bar he actually goes to.
Yeah, I've already poisoned the glass one. I don't even know where the target is.
It'll be the red one. There isn't in your detective vision.
There isn't a red one. Oh, there is. He's upstairs. I can't pick up the glass of wine, but I hate you when I drink the glass of wine.
No, you got to wait for them to come over to it. But they all have their little patterns. Hello, that they walk around in and do stuff with. It's all about learning those patterns.
Yes.
This game works out quite cleverly, actually.
Not a man of simple
taste, that Calvin. Because you get promoted or relegated dependent on how you do in each league, and obviously you can choose what car to drive from buying it and that. But then it's like, each league you progress up, it increases the difficulty, so when you get to Masters, it's like the hardest difficulty. Went broke, didn't he? Sunk like a stone. So I'm the second from hardest then. Difficulty right now. Probably just told his friends the painting was stolen, so he wouldn't have to admit that he was selling off his assets.
Hmm. Sounds reasonable.
just remember a sheep in the head. It says. Pick up the bus and just hit him with it. Look, oh, hey.
You could do. Bang.
Just put it down.
But then people might notice that.
Sir, I think you dropped some stuff.
I did drop something, sir.
Sorry, sailor. You're not coming through here. Sail away, sail away, sail away. Sir, this is off limits.
I already warned you. This is off limits.
If you do not leave, I will have to use force.
Quite an amusing secret to me, because I'm trying to get the disguise bag into this other room, so I keep having to disguise myself.
Normally you shouldn't have to worry about moving it.
No, no, I can't now. No. These explosives.
I think they might be on the table at the beginning.
Oh, is that what that was? Right there,
so. There's definitely some explosives out there. Because I planted them as a backup plan for if everything else I tried to do failed, and everything else I tried to do failed. So then I was like, just hiding and disguised myself as something else. And then he walked into the room and I just blew him up.
Well, there's stuff in their faces with caviar.
Okay.
But I think I still got like the true Hitman thing for that one, but then it's quite easy to do so because it's the beginning level. It's just teaching you about the game.
Yeah.
But the cool ghost guys are right. Sarapenzo, Italy is by far the best level in the game, which is like the second level. Or fourth if you count these ones that you're doing now.
Hey there. Always feel safer with you guys around. Hey buddy, you dropped something.
Nah.
ICA clients rely on our discretion and do not expect collateral damage.
I also did not kill the target.
What did you try to do?
Just put the explosives on a bar.
Yeah, you know where he goes to have the meeting with that guy in your office. That would be the best place for the explosives.
Yeah.
But you did it your way.
I did it my way. It's in here anyway. So just gotta strangle him. It's cool. I was just looking for a place to hide. I was like, oh, you're there, sweet.
Command, area's clear. Please
Casually walking in. Casually. Again, everything I did, tried to do failed. But...
well, it's all a learning curve.
Yes.
Just learning how the game works and then working towards it.
Final test. Alright. Let's do final test.
Yeah.
Cutscene.
That's the one where I ejected the guy from the fighter jet seat.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough.
Is that the thing you're supposed to?
We found no trace that your man was ever dead. No, there's one of many ways in which you can kill them. Someone erased. It's just that steps. That was the one that I thought was most interesting
we'll
to me.
We'll keep digging, of course. But frankly, it's as if the earth just.
And it was like the one in which he pretty much killed himself.
Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
By all accounts, it is actually the update day today for Rainbow.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission.
But I won't get to play as the operator, so
as an active agent. The
yeah, no, I'm kind of saving
Knight,
up for the Defender, because I don't really have a Defender of my own at the moment.
Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield
like,
in Cuba.
I don't really get on with Chichanka very well anymore, and Captain isn't one that well. I want to use all the time.
ICA exams aren't normally this difficult.
Like both of us now have pretty much got a nailed down attacker, like you like Twitch and I like IQ.
Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program will not raise.
Did you watch any of the international championships things?
I did watch a little, yeah. Not too much of it, but I did watch a bit of it.
They just ran around.
Those guys are crazy.
Yeah, just chaos. They didn't seem to have a. Are you watching?
I'm not watching, you know.
Why can I hear my own voice?
I don't know.
Hey, that's not gonna work. What is that outfit? Look, anyway,
generally, I'm just playing rallying.
I don't understand. It stopped. Can't hear my own voice.
And it wouldn't be your voice, like, exactly at the same time anyway. It would be behind on your voice.
Yeah, it's a little bit behind, but... So you are watching me? On your phone?
No, I'm not.
Is Kelly
I'm
watching
generally
me?
Not watching you. No, Kelly's gone home.
No. Then where's my voice coming from? Why is it? I don't understand. Eavesdropping.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard.
Opportunity revealing. Pick up a hammer. Fall if fails, hit him with a hammer.
Not on my list, so I will have to ask you to kindly leave. Please comply and leave the premises. Jeez. Crazy bastard.
Yeah, Kelly stayed. From Friday night, or Friday day, until this morning.
Is this going to work? No. This guy is self. I'm a chameleon.
We got this shit under control, man.
You know that guy who flew in from Moscow?
Oh.
He's the real McCoy.
That KGB officer, Netsky?
Yeah. That's what years of special KGB training in Siberia will do to you. They say he hunts tigers with a bow and arrow.
Come on.
Seriously. They even say he works directly for Janice. Takes orders from nobody else.
Really?
I know. The guy's a real killing machine.
We're looking guys on our team. Machine.
I'll drink to that, comrade.
I'm a killing machine. Why can't I be on your team? Apparently these toilets have open windows. Overflow something, that will be a distraction. Stuff.
Whoa.
Yes.
Who are you again?
What the?
I'm just coming through.
Yeah,
the dial.
Yeah, I'm talking to you.
Everyone's suspicious.
Hey, slow down, fine, huh?
Are you deaf? What do you think you're doing?
I can't.
I have a feeling you'll spend a lot of time in that situation.
Wait a minute, you're not security.
Like, yeah, there's three people pointing guns at me. They're very bad. Hey. No! Yeah.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This is your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, he even added additional guards. Soda's wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program will not raise any eyebrows. He did not, however, factor me into the equation. If Soda's can bend the rules, then so can I. Good luck, initiate.
The guy's called Soda's, but his name just looks like Sodders.
No, buddy, you're not coming through here.
You are correct.
Sorry.
It does.
And to trap the body.
We need to talk to the boss man about these uniforms again. This polyester sticking to my...
So not really loud until there, because you get all sad about stuff.
Huh?
He's the real McCoy.
That KGB officer, Netsky?
Yeah.
Do I know you? Yeah, you!
Hello.
Yeah, I snuck a peek, so shoot.
You!
Oh.
Yeah, you! Those are military secrets.
God damn it. What do you want from me? How do I not get suspicious anymore?
Wait a minute. You're
if you're doing,
security.
Like, suspicious
hey,
things in the wrong
Take
places, then I'll always...
walk past this guy.
Did he have an exclamation mark above his head?
Yeah.
Or like
it,
a...
Yeah, a circle.
Or a dot. Yeah, that means that they're more suspicious of you. Because they don't recognize you as someone from normal. Those sort of people you want to try and avoid or walk behind.
I tried to walk behind him, but he saw me anyway.
The final test is based on an authentic
1979 mission.
You just
got to kind of keep your distance from
the high point of training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated.
Story.
Skipped it. Get off of cover.
Sorry, but this access point is restricted. I can't let you through. Hey, hey, cut that out, okay? Oh, come.
Guy, that other policeman is definitely looking in this direction. There's no way he can see me do that.
What are you doing? Put that thing away.
I don't know what I'm doing. I just have to avoid you. I have to avoid you.
You know that guy who flew in from
hospital? Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet? It's on the clipboard. Look, do we really have to do this? All things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet.
Oh.
Yeah, I kind of think we
That's did. Your fighter jet thing.
I get it. Safety first.
That is my fighter jet thing.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
I think if you go into the touchpad, you can track certain opportunities.
Stay
yeah.
safe out there, security
sure.
man.
And then that way you can sort of...
Yeah.
Escape by fighter jet. Sounds dangerous. Jasper Knight certainly knows how to make an exit, but first he needs to test the jet's safety equipment.
Obviously around the map they'll like come up as you're exploring anyway, and then it'll be like, do you wish to track this opportunity? Or you can like sort of track what you really feel like doing at any point anyway.
Yeah, I wanna unlock all the opportunities first.
That rewards multiple playthroughs.
No, so look, now I can now only do this fighter jet one.
No, you can like you can sort of do that one, or you can do other ones. Not all of them will lead to the death of your target. Some of them will just give you the opportunity to be at where your target is, and give you the opportunity to kill them, or get you in somewhere. So it is worth kind of doing what you're saying, keeping the track on all of them. And then making a decision based on what seems to work out best for you, really.
Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something. Pretty dull, really.
Well, there's a soldier coming by to touch it, so stay clear, okay? Friendly advice.
All right, I hear you.
The slides depicting Knight's escape route from Cuba to his new home in the Soviet Union are ready for pickup at the reception. Desk security expect a soldier to fetch the slides, whereupon the KGB officer and Knight will likely retreat to the upstairs office.
Gather intel. Okay. Is it the fighter ship?
Okay, she's refueled and ready for takeoff.
Good work. Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
Yeah, go ahead. I disabled the ejector seat mechanism.
Man.
How do I gather intel from this guy? Do I just subdue him and become a soldier?
Well, you just listen to him.
He's just standing on his own.
Well then subdue him and become him.
That man's trying to fool us. I've been spotted. That was a really terrible idea.
Well, you said he was on his own. I just assumed.
There were two other soldiers, down the other end.
Well, that's probably where your intel would have been then.
The final test is based on an authentic...
And I'm being hunted. At that time, you saw me do it.
Hey, let go of that chokehold, mister. You want to see how it feels?
What's going on?
Oh my god!
Lock and low.
Is this shit?
Where'd he go?
He's gonna go there, bad.
Well, there is a bit of a learning curve to it.
We got a certified murderer here. Safety's off, weapons hot. He's male, Caucasian, average build.
Clear.
Ball. Looks military. Cargo pants and
you gotta get out of here. Just go. Just go.
Yes, sir.
Currently, I have zero opportunities to do anything. Just not carry around a gun.
Yeah, I can't say I really saw many of the opportunities, but that's because once I got to the fighter jet, I was like, well, that's what I'm going to go with. And then that actually worked out really easily.
Security's tight here. We're not letting you guys through. Sorry, man. You know how it is.
Anyway, I'll be right back. Apparently I've defeated security.
What? Yeah, calling in. Heard something. Moving in.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of training Director Soda's career as an active agent.
Why is it not working anymore?
The final test is based on an authentic...
How's it going?
Well, my first disguise thing isn't working anymore. He's starting to see me do it now.
Well, yeah. That's because if it says compromised, then that's because someone's seen you do something stupid, and now you'll see that whatever time you get into that uniform, that will be a compromised uniform for you.
It used to work, it used to not see me, and now it keeps seeing me.
Yeah. Well, for example, if you was to do the fighter jet one, you'd become a mechanic. The final test and then, as a mechanic, you could tinker around with the fighter jet, and no one would be suspicious about it.
Look, I'm having trouble with the first disguise.
Well, it is a challenge, but, like, trust me when I say that, it's nothing of a challenge. It gives you a lot of opportunities to, like, get a disguise and stuff.
I'm sure.
Like, the last few missions, it gets quite difficult.
Out the safety protocol for the jet.
It's on the clipboard. Look, we really have to do this.
You can do it. I have faith in your bumbling abilities.
Egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kind of think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it. It's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
Escape by fighter jet. Sounds dangerous. Jasper Knight certainly knows how to make an exit, but first he needs to test the jet's safety equipment, including the ejector seat. Huh.
You heard that, right? If you check over there, I'll check right here.
Got it.
And to be a soldier. So me as a soldier walking around with a gun is going to be alright.
Yeah, as long as you keep it holstered.
Yeah, how do I do that? Just putting it down. How do I holster it?
I think it's the up button on the D-pad.
Yeah, there is.
Just watch out for, obviously, like, superior officers that will have dots above their heads because they will recognise that you're not a part of.
Yep, I got that. Yep, I just found him. It's fine, I'm walking away, he hasn't spotted me. It's fine. So now all the policemen don't have dots on their heads because I'm a soldier.
Yeah, so they don't know you anyway.
Yeah.
the different disguises work, the different things. The slides depicting Knight's escape
route from Cuba to his new home in the Soviet Union are ready for pickup at the reception. Desk security expect a soldier to fetch the slides, whereupon the KGB officer and Knight will likely retreat to the upstairs office.
Upstairs.
The officer in charge has ordered airfield security to get him a bottle of vodka. He will probably offer Knight a drink as well. That is, provided he is able to drag the Grand Master away from his chess game.
That's poisoning a drink. I'll do that, Knight's. Try this one. How do I switch tracking?
You go into the touchpad menu and then just go across to the opportunity, or if it tells you, like, do you wish to try this opportunity, then it'll automatically do it when you hit the touchpad. But yeah, just hit the thing that goes into the opportunities menu.
Sorry, I don't. Cool. Right. I've got to find the overhead projector. I have to somehow get upstairs.
What's wrong with this guy? Playing chess at a time like this? He's 90 miles from U.S. soil. CIA is hot at his heels. And his hands don't even shake.
It's gonna be soldiers.
Eddie, soldier.
Good thinking, initiate. This should keep Knight's attention for a while.
Might as well distract this guy. It's a KGB officer. Move to chess piece. Where is it?
What did I tell you? Go fetch us a bottle of vodka. How hard can it be?
There's some rat poison. Always like the rat poison. Should I dress up as this commander guy?
You might as well.
Seducers. Scan. You are the colonel now. I am the captain now.
So you're already doing things very differently to how I did that mission.
Here's a target. This guy is a target. You can't really, there's another soldier in here, so I can't really do anything. Because I'll get murdered. More rat poison.
Greetings, comrade KGB.
I am the comrade. That's the terrible Russian accent.
Mm-hmm. It wasn't your best.
It's not. Let's talk to this guy. Sup. I might attack him. I subdue the target and disguise myself as the target. What happens then?
A submarine, a frigate, and a helicopter. Right. All we need now is a zeppelin and a pogo stick.
Knight, follow me. Lubyanka's on the line. My superior wants to speak to you personally.
About time. Lead the way.
Oh, let's go to the radio room.
Greetings, comrade.
Man on the radio.
Drastrovitiko.
Is it him?
You'll know soon enough.
Good job, initiate. This should keep Knight occupied for a while.
Thank you. I'll take it from here.
Keep him occupied so he's there for a bit. Right. I've done that. Escape by fighter jet. So now I have to kill him with vodka or kill him with a fighter jet. I'm gonna get dinner popcorn. Just because I'm dressed as a comrade.
This is Blind Taylor, come in center.
Get a soldier disguise.
Oh, I repeat, this is Blind Taylor, come in center. Getting anything. Just in. Ference. Hello, Blind Taylor calling for center.
Well, I know where a soldier disguise is because.
You left it where you left the KGB guy.
Yeah. But, well, shouldn't be too difficult.
Lieutenant Colonel.
Mm-hmm. Check on the map. Can't see. Oh, it's this one. No one ever goes, I saw the comrade go in and the soldier come out and he's got the same face.
You're great at disguises, this one.
Knight's Gambit. Yes.
Really?
Hey, you're not the commander. No, I am not. Don't worry about it. It's cool. Right. No. concerned. I have to get downstairs somehow.
Interesting.
I don't know where I am. I have to get downstairs because it's just officers that are going to recognize me and go, hey, you know that guy. Yeah, I'm. Let's go. Should I turn off an overhead projector? No, it's not.
Do whatever you want to do, Aidan. It's your sandbox of death.
Cool. Found some down the sand some stairs. Time to get the vodka. Soviet Russia vodka drink you. The vodka in the meeting.
Ed, carry on.
Well done, Initiate. I should say a toast is in order.
Opportunity completed. So now I dress up as the comrade. How do I pour the vodka into the...
I suppose what you'll need to do is you'll need to have a conversation with him about having a drink.
Yeah.
And he'll do all of the work for you.
Where is he? He's over here.
Hello, comrade.
Come back.
Night. Radio's working again.
I should damn well hope so. I feel like a sitting duck in this place.
Would you like some vodka? Soldier standing there. Talk to soldier. Can you leave?
KGB? Awkward.
Would you like? He doesn't want the vodka. Opportunities. I've completed 3 of 5.
You're opportuning your way out.
But he's not. He doesn't want any vodka. So.
Where are you taking me?
Ugh, I'm taking you to the radio room.
Come back
okay.
When you're actually ready. Rock has no choice but to. And then the queen.
Maybe we should wait for him to walk over to the vodka and go, hey, do you want some vodka?
Lubyanka's on the line. My superior wants to speak to you personally.
Well, about time. Lead the way.
Okay, but I'm just after this radio thing. So I lead him to the room with the radio and stab him. I don't remember.
Colonel, all power to the Soviets.
Right.
PC. Is blind Taylor come in center?
Suppose it's shoot him in the back of the head.
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
All that work, and you're just gonna shoot him in the back of the head.
Yeah.
You could just garrote him.
Right. I've been spotted anyway, Dragon's body. No! I didn't. I could have just walked away. I thought, I'm gonna hide his body. But then I got spotted by soldiers. And now I've got to do it again!
That gives you an opportunity to achieve more opportunities.
There were only four opportunities.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission. The high point of training Director Soda's...
Sorry, sir. Really can't let you through here. I've got strict orders.
Yeah, and I'm being hunted again.
Psycho, release that chokehold! Let me see your hands. Okay. That's right, no sudden moves. I'm gonna cuff.
Hit me in the shot. Let me die.
He's by the shed! Light it up! You copy in Central?
Right, I managed to somehow get out of that situation.
This guy's going mental. Like a fat kid with a bat on Cinco de Mayo.
Don't understand. I killed him.
But it worked.
It did. It did work. I don't know how it worked, but it did work. And it unlocked this door that was previously locked. So, there's that. They're just searching, so just have to hide until they're not searching anymore. Go into this box. No one will find me in this box. All clear.
You know that guy who flew in from Moscow?
Who?
He's the real McCoy.
That KGB officer?
Yeah. That's what years of special KGB training in Siberia will do to you. They say he hunts tigers with a bow and arrow.
Come on.
Seriously. They even say he works directly for Janus. Takes orders from nobody else.
Really? Drink to that, comrade.
I know, you're security, you're cool and all, but I can't let you through. Sorry. Sir, don't throw things on the floor. Find a trash can if you need to dispose of your things. Thank you.
What is this? Subdue! He's quite in the open, so just going to drag his body. Find the box. There's a box. Should it come to it? Could I dump more than one body in one place?
You can dump two bodies into one spot.
Okay. Locate the exit.
What happened?
Huh?
Talk to me. Who made that sound?
Go to the exit. Go to the exit. I'm walking away. Go it. Do it. Walking at breakneck speeds. Do it. Run.
You can run.
I'm being suspicious. Can I?
Yeah.
I'm gonna run.
There is a run button somewhere.
End mission. I'm being arrested, but hit the end mission button. It's cool. I was being arrested, but you know, I finished the mission. So it's cool. Kill them in the least elaborate way possible.
How did you end up killing him? By just shooting him in the back of the head?
No, he... There was a soldier in the room with him. He walked behind a corner when I was in the room.
Yeah.
And I just subdued him and snapped his neck.
Oh.
So what happens now?
All of those opportunities and that how you went about your business.
Stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
Well, and on so to Paris.
He played his hand.
On to Paris. Well, I mean, I did all of the opportunities in my first playthrough, and then I killed him.
I can't believe we beat him. Yeah, no, I'll track all of the opportunities and shit.
Quite right.
Like, any challenges and stuff that you complete in each run, even if there's, like, restarting after death, it will tend to remember.
Our team found no records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right, Agent 47.
I don't know why they give an origin for Agent 47. And here's some montages.
The other game,
montages sniping. What is this? Haha, your food.
It's
poisoned, sir.
You, the different chapters that are coming up in the main game, I think. That's the opening bit.
Drowning that guy. No.
You were always the best. Nobody ever came close. You defined the art, and it defines you. Your actions have changed the world.
Why did I just shoot a reflection of myself?
Oh, that's...
And there's a guy behind it. It's cool.
Powerful men have fallen by your hand, but by the same token, others have risen.
Do you realize what kind of world you've been shaping? Does the ICA? Does your handler? I live in that world.
Fabulous.
I have seen the consequences. I have felt the cost. That's what defines me.
Snore. Right, so am I doing Showstopper, or am I doing the target thing?
Showstopper is the next mission, that's the next story one.
Good evening, 47. Okay. Your destination is the Paris.
I'm assuming the target's the holiday pack one.
One of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguinono Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel. An iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguine show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguine show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis. Beautiful and brilliant, she is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event.
This is gonna suck.
At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge.
Yeah. Great.
I will leave you to prepare.
Yeah.
Can I just demolish the whole building? Can I do that?
I think people might notice that.
No, if everybody's in the building, if I demolish the whole building and everybody dies. So it's cool.
I don't think that makes you the best hitman in the world.
It does.
There is a way in which you can kind of demolish the building. Sort of.
Right, let's see. Let's see how this goes. To a smuggling item. I can't smuggle anything.
Yeah, as you do certain things and complete certain challenges in the map, it will level you up in mastery, which gives you new.
How do I start the mission? Oh, on three. There's. Because I clicked on the showstopper and just played the cutscene again.
You got to click down.
I do. This is gonna suck. I know it. These loading times.
Good, didn't they?
Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event.
I think you'll understand why once you start playing it. The game has got a lot to load in.
Yeah.
You will
find Viktor Novikov Barsky
on
the spot.
And I think Paris is actually one of the biggest maps. Heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of
Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity. But I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Tonight's show should prove no exception. Sato, who has been hailed as one of the boldest young designers of his generation,
please enjoy the show, sir.
Great evening, sir.
Nice tux and all, but tight security means I'm not letting you through.
It's like ice, so much freezing. Freeze one of them. Cigarette break. I don't know who did this guy's myself.
There's many, many options, and different options will get you into different places around that map.
Yes, indeed. Go steal this guy's yellow car. Yep.
First of all, that was basketball. Second of all, he's been dead for 10 years.
Okay, I see your
point. No, it's Novikov. I read somewhere you should be some kind of gate.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
That's Novikov, the owner of Sweden. Need to disguise myself among these guards.
Perhaps, but again,
well, that'll at least get me into more places. Oh, here's a guy. Some exciting music has started. Don't know why.
You are at a party.
It's not like the main villain has walked past me.
No, they'll be like, if you see a main person, it'll be like, that is blah 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 blah.
Right.
Your handler will start talking about them when you see them.
What?
Everybody stay put. I'll take a look.
Just leave right now, please. Now which one's best to hide you? Disguise. Security. Right, there's a pick a room to hide in.
Back in a sec.
Okay.
Fashion show. I'm about to do an interview with Viktor Novikov, and my intern must have just dropped the equipment bag because...
According to the young fashion blogger, Novikov has agreed to do a live interview. This could be a good time to catch the Sanguine CEO off guard. The location, however, is currently unknown, and in any case, the blogger needs a replacement lens for her camera. May I suggest you help a girl in need?
How's it going?
It's going alright. This woman has the worst English accent I've ever heard in my life. Apparently I've missed an opportunity to do a guest of honour, but didn't even see it come up.
Okay.
Finding a
that
spare...
might be why all of that dramatic music started. Because maybe the guest of honour came onto the stage to talk.
Perhaps. Body found. Oh boy.
Well done.
Someone needed a test. Don't have any keys, I don't have any keys. I have to get to the camera. I dumped the body in a toilet. There was no...
Well, if someone needed to go, they would have opened the door and said...
Yeah.
Can never have too much security, am I right?
People are searching for me, but...
Well, they're searching in the general area for anything suspicious, but that doesn't mean that you instantly need to jump into something and hide.
No. I need to... Well, if someone's searching for me, I might be able to disguise. Depends who the...
Man, area's clear. Please advise.
Only if it's, like, compromised comes up that you really want to worry.
Hey, buddy, stop it right there! Did
yeah.
you do this?
Or hunted.
Suspicious.
Hunted and compromised. Suspicious, just like walk away really briskly and eventually they'll give up trying to follow you. But yeah, hunted and compromised are the two major, like, you fucked up.
Whatever. Right, I am now going to be a bodyguard. One of the...
Agent in the Russian FSB. Small world. The FSB has been mounting a criminal case against Novikov, but Dekker's boss, FSB Section Chief Nikolai Kamarov, committed suicide only last night.
Mr. Dekker?
Perhaps not.
Mr. Novikov will see you.
Either
now.
Way, this could be a chance to catch Novikov away from the spotlight.
Thank you. Lead the way.
To the pavilion. Pavilions. I don't even know where the targets are.
How do I get to the pavilion?
following me, isn't he? Is this guy still following me?
Escorting Max Decker. Mr. Novikov's order.
Been expecting you. Go ahead.
Opportunity failed. But it took too long to follow me. Right, my camera lens then. Do I really have to wait for the type of people to follow me when I'm escaping them?
With targets?
No, I was escorting some guy. And then he just, I don't know, didn't follow me in time.
Head of Sanguine and ringleader.
Right, that's my target, so let's not go in there.
Who is your escort?
I don't know, Max somebody. Max Decker.
Oh.
An opportunity called a private meeting.
That's not an opportunity I followed.
Yeah.
But I can't tell you.
Well, you must have done escorting at some point.
Once I did something. And then I just sort of waited, I went too far ahead of him, went back to him, and then talked to him again, and he then... Okay.
Yeah, that's why I went too far ahead of him. So I could go back to talk to him?
Maybe.
It says opportunity lost, though, so...
So then maybe not. Mister, who are you?
Dun, 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 dun.
Don't move a muscle, buddy! Huh? Keep away from me, you maniac!
No, the guy's...
Well, I could tell you how I did it, but I don't know if you want to know how I did it.
Let's go. Yeah, that Max Decker guy is not where I found him, so he's just disappeared.
Oh, well then yeah, you've lost that opportunity.
But I'm doing this one about the camera lens. Was that your one, the camera lens?
No, I didn't do that one, although I did get the camera piece where I didn't do it properly. I couldn't help it over here. Is this what you're looking for?
Oh God, yes! Yes, thank you so much! Oh, what do I owe you?
Just glad I could help.
Thanks, mister, you're a lifesaver!
Yes, you're a lifesaver. Now I have to follow her. I suppose I have to keep my distance. But not too much distance. Do I get to subdue her and dress up as her?
You can't dress up as women.
God damn it. I want to dress up as a woman.
Well, what you do in your own personal time, it doesn't translate to the game.
Nah. This is interviewing this guy, is she?
Come on, chest out, chin up.
Lana, Caprice, I'm here to interview Victor Novikov.
I'll let him know your readiness. Tell Mr. Novikov the interview is a go. No, the other one. The Nova.
Aww. That's mean. She's not a nobody.
Well done, 47. Novikov should be right here.
Sir.
Like a moth to the spotlight.
No, fuck. Being spotted and stuff.
Are you not listening?
Combat? No. No, 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 no!
Welcome to Paris, 47.
Sir, enjoy the show.
Look, there he is. That is Victor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Killed some random guy. Fuck. I tried to shoot a fleeing witness and I shot some random dude in the head instead. And now I'm being hunted.
Well, that will happen when you start shooting innocent people.
What? Must find a place to hide. If I stand in this crowd of people, will it work like Assassin's Creed and we're gonna be alright?
No.
Please enjoy the show, sir.
Things are heating up. Be advised.
Oh, spaghetti.
Freeze, right there.
No panic.
I mean, it's not gonna make it out of this alive.
No, I'm not. I'm not. Run away! Run away! Run away! Run away! Run away! Shoot other people! Shoot other people! Ah. That also did not go well.
Well, it's all a learning experience.
Yeah. Because the best thing would be to kill both the targets at the same time rather than try and do it one at a time.
No, but I didn't do it that way. But you can kill them at the same time, but it's very difficult, I think, to do so.
Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Victor...
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
I'm coming this way. I am doing it.
Just go ahead.
Look, there he is.
They're so thin looking.
Still no answer. Oh my god. They know, okay? They know what we're up to. They've caught Haley and we're next. It was a mistake to come here and rub Novikov's nose in it, Valerie. Please. Just leave right now, please.
No.
Who are you? I don't want to interrupt.
Couldn't see anything out of the ordinary.
Oh my god.
False alarm, man.
Shit about what?
Valerie, you've been trying to
discredit him for years. Guy,
that's
my
coin.
There's my target.
That is Victor Novikov, head of Sanguin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Man, I wish I
opportunity
had that job.
Apparently.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something, you know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know? Like in the same room as us. Helmut...
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and
I believe
powerful,
is the one I did.
And Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features,
which allowed me to get one of them out of the way.
Let's do. Playing with fire, that looks fun.
Kruger's been my role model since college.
So, if he kisses your hand, you ever watch him again?
Yeah, I saw you blush. Sorry, can we help you with something? Nope. Well, okay. Adios, amigo.
Get a tech crew of this guy. You'd use it as barrage of fireworks then.
I did set off the fireworks at one point, but it wasn't my the one that I used when I did a complete run and completed the level.
Okay, I need to get upstairs now. Map will show me where stairs are.
I poisoned the bloke's drink while being a bartender. That the, his favourite drink. He drank that and then went to the toilet and I drowned him in the loo. And then for the woman, I become a supermodel, walked the catwalk, went up to see her and have a meeting with her, and then hey, I garroted her with my garrot. And that was how I did that one.
I'm attacking all these coins on the floor. Is there anyone else on there? No. So I can just do this. This is cool. There's no good people watching, I just have to go to the toilet. Let's have a turn.
It's just pause time, isn't it?
Back.
Sweet. Welcome back.
Good day to you, security guy. So who's guarding the mall?
Just have to work out to get upstairs, but I don't have to do that.
Don't mind me.
Security. How do I get upstairs?
Hey, you,
I'm not allowed.
Yeah, you,
fishy
fella.
Walk away. Walk away. Walk away.
You didn't hear me.
Walk away. I'm being arrested. Walk away. He's arresting me. Me being fucked as
well. No one will.
I'm going to enter this cupboard. And nobody will see, hopefully. I'm being hunted, but they haven't found me, and I'm in a cupboard. Will they forever be looking for me?
Not forever, I think they'll eventually calm down.
Oh, apparently they found because it just says combat. So I'm just gonna get shot in this cupboard. I died in the cupboard.
Oh, have fun with that.
I died in the closet.
It's how you've always wanted to go.
And have to do all this nonsense again!
Or have you leveled up your mastery any?
The what?
Have you leveled up your mastery any?
What's
have you completed any challenges?
Yeah.
Well, instead of like just restarting the level, why don't you go to like the thing where it allows you to do the setup again?
To what? Challenges, no. Challenges, I haven't completed any challenges. I completed an opportunity.
Okay. Well, that would have given you some experience, but probably not enough to do a different setup or anything.
Sir, this is a restricted area. You're gonna have to move. Good, sir. Keep walking.
I'm leaving.
Great. Good evening, no harm sir. Done. Welcome to Sanguine.
Thank you.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago.
Get out my gun and shoot him now. It doesn't really work.
You could do if you wanted, but people might notice that.
They might.
And you'd still then have to get the other one.
That's true.
But if it's what you want to try,
I'm not going to do it. I need a disguise.
Oh my God.
Baby, you're a firework.
Valerie, you've been trying to discredit him for years, and now Showstopper's going under.
Your singing made me crash horrendously. I'm not even lying.
Why did my singing make you do that?
I don't know, I was like concentrating and then you started singing and I instantly rolled into several trees.
Sweet.
Must be in the heat.
Security guy left because a woman went and investigated my coin instead. Must be another security guard.
Why have you just decided that security guard's your only way forward?
Because he's the only. He's the first disguise that I can see.
Hi. Yes, are you?
Perhaps you're not looking around.
Yeah, I know it's late, but look, if you just. Look, I only need a lens for my camera.
I don't need a lens in my camera.
It's downtown at yes, the Sanguine Fashion Show.
I still need to be a security guard to pick up a stupid camera lens. What is this? A screwdriver? Is it a screwdriver?
According to the young fashion blogger, Novikov has agreed to do a live interview. This could be a good time to catch the Sanguine CEO off guard. The location, however, is currently unknown, and in any case, the blogger needs a replacement lens for her camera. May I suggest you help a girl in need?
All the rage, you know, about fashion, lifestyle, and... Oh, come on, please.
I disguised myself as a stylist. Can't drag him anywhere because of you. Right, that body's definitely going to get found, but it's fine.
Style before content, sir.
Indeed.
Well, never mind.
But I feel the stylist one is going to be one for the 15 seconds of fame. Not so much.
It's the paint that makes
you look. Yes!
Be careful, would you?
Don't you just love looking good?
Opportunity, Levine.
Hey, big guy. Looking good. Mr. Novikov, Decker here. I'm at the show. Well, we could hardly predict a pileup on the freeway, could we? So you have a spot in mind, or... Okay, fine. We'll wait in the lounge. Is there a problem? Novikov is busy. He told us to stay put and enjoy ourselves. Security staff will come fetch us. He's ready. Tell you where we're going? Pavilion.
Yeah, I need to dress up as one of the security guards.
What a boyishly short and sassy hairstyle you've got there.
This guy just complimented my short, sassy hairstyle. A prick. Well, he found that dagger.
Yeah, I'm talking to you. You really think that I'm that stupid?
Crime noticed. Hunted. Okay. Wrong door. Didn't want to go in the door. That's not a box I can even dump in. Oh, spaghetti. No. Not going well for this. shouldn't really be doing this at the moment anyway. I've got to prepare for my audition this afternoon. So I'll stop for now.
When, oh, is that your Shrek one?
Mm.